there's a linear system. The one we draw line. Okay, maybe I should even do the two sides. There's a linear system. Are you there?
Yes.
This is the linear system. You see me making the lines? Eh? This is the linear system of nursery. Eh? You see, it's my linear system. I'm making a line. So it's on those lines that I will put my seeds. Eh? That's the linear system of nursery. And then I'm thinking we should do small of the broadcasting method. Are we?
Okay.
This is the linear system. Now, the advantage of this linear system is that you place them on a line and weeding will be easy for you. If you want to start, if you want to start weeding the nursery, it will be easy to maintain. If you want to add manure, it will be easy to add manure in the middle after a week. The broadcasting, I'm going to do the broadcasting system here so that we can practice with the tree. This is the one that is commonly used by the rural farmers, as in the broadcasting method. You just put it there, and in the linear, the seed will not compete with each other because you arrange them serially, the management is good. In the broadcasting, the seed will compete with each other. So this morning, we are going to be practicing the two methods during this practical class. Now, for this seed, we are going to be practicing the two methods of transplanting system, of nursing of our plant. So right here with me is onion seed that will be nursing this morning. Now let me bring it out so that you see it. I don't wrap them tire. This is onion seed. See, this is how the onion seed look like. You can see this is what we produce your bulb. This is what you produce your bulb. One, you see, this is onion seed. So now I want to nurse them. So for me to nurse, I'll take it in my hand like this and start. You see? You see? This is the linear method. You see? You see me placing the onions? Eh? Can you see the onions? So I'm arranging them so that they won't cluster that much together. So this is the linear method of nursery. This is the linear method. This is the linear method of our nursery. See? This is the onion seed. You can see the onion seed in the holes. This is the linear method. So this is how we do our linear method. Now let's do the broadcasting method. Then we cover it up. How do we cover it up? Just watch.